650. How copy?
Less than 2 minutes away from touchdown. Spectacular video being received from the landing site, courtesy of Roscosmos, as we await a touchdown of Williams, of Chinen, and Skripochka. The crew members, the Expedition 49 crew on board the International Space Station, watching the return of the crew on a video uplink being sent to them from Mission Control here in Houston.
30 meters, pressure in the descent module 6, 7, 8, getting ready for landing.
Standing by for touchdown now. You can see one of the helicopters flying as the spacecraft descended into some haze. We're standing by for confirmation of landing. We expected the Soyuz to touch down just a moment or two ago. And on the front screen of the Russian Mission Control Center, the Russian words, Yest Posadka, they've landed. Landing unofficially timed at 8:13 p.m. Central Time, 7:13 a.m. Kazakhstan time on Wednesday morning. Again, that's the unofficial touchdown time as the vehicle under its parachute disappeared in early morning haze. As it approached its touchdown point about 90 miles to the southeast of the town of Jezkazgan. Again, the unofficial touchdown time, 8:13 p.m. Central Time, 7:13 a.m. Kazakhstan Time. And as you can see, the phalanx of Russian Mi-8 search and recovery helicopters making their way towards the spacecraft, as did several all-terrain vehicles, to begin the process of safing the Soyuz and extracting the crew.